I got a wife.
You got a wife.
I just got married because I thought go through that charade to keep appearances up.
Oh, yeah. That's the kind of thing you'd tell if this were a memoir.
Right. If this were a memoir, I would tell about my wife. What a battle axe.
Battle axe?
I mean,
no one's called their wife a battle axe since 1945.
Listen, come. How do you feel about a woman? She's supposed to be my life partner. I look in the mirror the other day and I says to her, I says, honey, I look in the mirror and all I see is a fat, ugly old man. And I need you to give me a compliment. She says, all right then, your eyesight is damn near perfect. I said, you dirty dog.
You called her a dirty dog?
A dirty dog.
A dirty dog.
We have fights constantly.
Oh, you do?
Oh, and sometimes it bleeds over. Like, we were driving a car. We went past a bunch of animals. There was a pig, a cow. And I admit this is a little cruel.
You were kind of mad at her at the time.
I was mad at her. So I said, hey, you see that pig, that cow, you know, horse? That remind you of any of your relatives? She says, yeah, my in-laws. I said, you dirty dog.
Oh, wow. Wow. Dirty dog again. Wow.
I tell you, until I met my wife, I always felt incomplete. Now I'm finished. But I will say this.
What is going on?
I will say this.
What is going on?
I will say this.
This is a 1935 radio show.
I know.
Penny Youngman, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
What's that you say there, Norm?
Let me see.
Norm, what's that you say? Tell us more, Norm. We're going to take a break for Chester Seal Figure Dance.
Well, let me say something more modern and stylish then.
Okay.
My wife went into a coma.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
And the doctor said to me, you won't hear this from any 1935 comic. He says to me, there's one way to wake her up, but it's a little unconventional. You go in there and you have oral sex with her. I said, by God. He says, I've seen it work. I said, well, I'm willing to try. So I go in there, I'm in there about 5 minutes, and I come out. I said, Doc, she's choking. But that's modern medicine for you.
That's modern medicine. We're gonna take a break. I'm gonna find out what's happening here.
That's modern.